I'm gonna tell you a little story.
Another die at the office.
What's that?
It's gonna get windy.
If it can happen to me, man.
All right. Rock and roll.
It can happen to you.
Out there. Action.
An attitude, you got to get out there and just say, I'm going to go and just, you know, suffer the consequences after you've done it.
She's cold. She can't breathe on the She's bad. She's good. She's
I've lived in Victoria all my life, spent most of my time growing up on this coastline. The beaches and coastline are fantastic and stretch for hundreds of miles. Victoria's still my home though, and it's really great to get home, relax, go surfing and sailing. It's really great.
Alright, this is Bell's Beach. This is a great spot for surfing and sailing. I really love this place and I surf it a lot.
Hey,
become a really talented wave sailor and have a really nice style, I think you probably got to get good at surfing, so you get to be able to read the wave and kind of use the board, not so much the sail, so that when you switch to your wave sailing stuff, you can kind of use that style that you got from your surfing. I think that a whole concept of the Paris Indoor would be one of the most important ones. You can have wind whenever you want. That's plain and simple. Flick the switch and you have wind. Damaged so much equipment. Like last time I was there, I went through two boards. You know, a lot of people ripped sails, you know, broke masts. A lot of people ripped their fins out.
Jason Polakow.
Stay up all night. I'm a medicine man and I'll reach you.
stitches are pulled out, but I don't know. Wait and see.
You're still grading out there.
Yeah, I'll try hard. Trying hard.
Are you coming to the power? Take the trip and let it roll. Stay a week or just an hour. Keep your mind.
No problem. Come on.
We'll be right back.
definitely I want to keep doing really well in Hawaii. You know, that is the main focus on the windsurfing, is in Hawaii. Doing well there is really what I would like to keep on doing for years to come.
Jace! What are you doing? I can't believe you're in here doing your repairs. You're normally off doing all sorts of other stuff.
Like what?
I'd love to be a politician. That'd be great, you know. I could see myself in a business suit and tie, you know, talking about the economy, what we need to uplift economic growth and all this shit. You know, I'd be a good politician, I reckon. Yeah. I think I'll probably go into politics after windsurfing, actually. In the early days when I was in windsurfing, I was motorbike riding, and I was Australian junior champion with motorbike riding, and then I stopped and began windsurfing. And I've always had a bike, and I've always, you know, had a bike in the past. And I'm riding quite a lot now still, and I really enjoy it.
44-42. 3 points, it's gonna win the game. Polakow shooting.